lights and the puppy dog. Here you see the Raiders getting out to getting things going in the first half, and they almost finished with the lead. But folks, you got to check out this last highlight. 9 seconds left. Oscar Huertas runs in the touchdown for the Cowboys. They win the game 65-60 in the final seconds. Now, how?